in this holy moment, made sacred by our loving attention to ourselves and what matters most, may we cultivate wonder, imagination, and the courage to act. As we light our chalice to mark this time apart, may it be a time of commitment to truth, to compassion, and to care for ourselves and our broken world. Our chalice will now be lit.